Hey, what's up? It's been a while since we have had your Digi smartphone in review, but I recently received one of the latest mobile devices from this Chinese company. Today we will do unboxing and first review of your Digi Bison Pro. Right now the price of this phone is about $160 on AliExpress. It is one of the most affordable rugged smartphones with 6.3-inch Full HD display, Helio G80 chipset, up to 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, 48MP triple camera. It is already the third smartphone from Yomodichi Bison series. The first one was Yomodichi Bison, and then the Chinese company released Yomodichi Bison GT, and the latest model is Yomodichi Bison Pro. By the way, we have already made a quick comparison of all these smartphones. You can watch the video by the link in description. Okay, let's move on to unboxing of Yomodichi Bison Pro. The new smartphone from Yomodichi comes in a yellow box. We can read the specifications of mobile device on the back of the box. Inside the box, there's the smartphone itself, user manual, USB Type-C charging cable, and 18W charger. As you can see, Yomodichi Bison Pro doesn't have a silicon case in the package, unlike the other smartphones. You don't need a case, because the body of smartphone is shockproof, waterproof, and dustproof. You know, the new Yomodichi phone is bigger than I thought. For comparison, this is my iPhone 12 with 6.1-inch display, and this is Yomodichi Bison Pro with 6.3-inch screen. Yomodichi Bison is much bigger because of the thick bezels around the display, especially at the bottom. The dimensions of Yomodichi Bison Pro are 164x79x13mm. The weight is 260 grams. Yes, this smartphone is bulky, but don't forget that it has IP68 and IP69K rugged design. One of the main features of this phone is a waterproof, dustproof, and shockproof body. As you can see, all the corners are protected by industrial rubber. If the smartphone falls on one of the corners, it will be fine. On the back of the phone, there's camera module, speaker, and a lanyard hook. There's only 3.5mm audio jack at the top. At the bottom, we can see USB Type-C charging port and microphone hole. There's volume rocker and power button on the right side. Yomodichi Bison Pro has customized buttons on the right and the left side panels. The fingerprint reader and slot for dual SIM and microSD memory card are also on the left side. By the way, a fingerprint scanner works very fast. Another feature of Yomodichi Bison Pro is infrared thermometer version 2.0. It is located next to the cameras on the rear panel. You know, it looks like a thermometer really works. As you can see, I have a temperature of about 36.5 degrees Celsius. However, when thermometer is pointed at the table, it says that the temperature out of range. You should try measuring it per head. Talking about display, Yomodichi Bison Pro has 6.3 inches and Full HD Plus resolution. The screen is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass. There is a small notch above the screen. However, as I already said, the smartphone has a pretty big chin at the bottom. In general, the display of Yomodichi Bison Pro looks good. It has good sharpness, bright colors, and decent brightness. I will not go into detail about performance of this smartphone, because we will publish a dedicated video with performance test of Yomodichi Bison Pro. However, I want to say that the new Yomodichi device has a good processor for its price. This is Helio G80. I have a version with 4GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, but there is also a model with 8GB of RAM. You can use microSD card to expand the storage. As for the software, Yomodichi Bison Pro runs on Android 11. The Chinese manufacturer says this is a stock Android, but there are some pre-installed apps, such as Zillow, Toolbox with Noise Test, Bubble Level, Measure Height, Compass, etc. The smartphone supports all Google apps, such as YouTube, Maps, Chrome, etc. Yomodichi Bison Pro has a triple camera on the rear panel, 48MP main sensor, 16MP ultra-wide-angle camera, and 5MP macro camera. The front camera is 24MP. You know, I have been using this phone for less than an hour, so I cannot say anything about the camera. Later we will do a camera test of Yomodichi Bison Pro and post another video. The link to it will be in description. The battery of Yomodichi device has a capacity of 5000mAh. There is 18W fast charging support. We will also test the battery of this phone and post the video about it on our channel Tech Brothers. Stay tuned. As I already said, a speaker is located on the rear panel of Yomodichi Bison Pro. It is very loud, but the sound quality could be better. I think the bass is very weak.
relationships and stories. You know, if these are the things that we want to have.
There is no call we do not answer. There is no faith that we betray.
However, you can use 3.5mm audio jack to connect earbuds or even external speaker. You can also use wireless TWS earbuds. Umadigi Bison Pro is a budget rugged smartphone, so it doesn't support 5G networks. However, there is a dual SIM 4G LTE support. The new phone also has NFC and Google Pay. That's very good, because you can use the smartphone for contactless payment. I cannot draw conclusions about this smartphone, because I have been holding it in my hands for about an hour. In coming days, we will post a video with performance test, camera test, battery test, and then we will have a dedicated video with pros and cons of Umadigi Bison Pro. If you are interested in this smartphone, subscribe to our channel Tech Brothers. Thank you for watching, see you soon!